Division II, 165-pound preliminary match, where we have Martin of Wasion in the red taking on Budding of John Glenn. Division II, 165-pound preliminary round. Martin scores first, goes up 2-0, 20 seconds into the period. Start here with a minute 4 left in the opening period. Takes his first lead of the match, 3-2. 22 seconds left in the opening period.
Attention, please. We're going to have the head coach from Roostown to the head table. Head coach of Roostown, please come to the head table.
We're all tied up here. Three apiece. Tied again, just over a minute left in the second period. Out. Buddy. Reading goes up 10-5, just over a minute left in the second period. We are now 12 cents bunting. Bunnington. Correction there, Bunnington. Bunting with another takedown goes up 6-15.
The visitor, 215 pounds, from Columbus to St. Francis de Sales, defending state champion, senior Max Shulaw. Max 5.
It's a neutral, a minute two left in the period. We are now 17-7. 17-8.
Outside shelf.
19-8, 13 seconds left in the match. Bunting, your winner, 19-8, advances on to the quarterfinals.